Hello, my friends. Welcome on this rainy Friday here in the Netherlands. We live another Friday, and I'm here with the Samsung Galaxy S7. Yep, and Anand just sent me a link. I'm talking about Anand Yassar, and he released the first Android Q ROM. But now with One UI 2. So this is a different kind of ROM. It's an official ROM by, well, in fact it was developed by Samsung, and it was re-developed by Anand Yassar with thanks to Corsi Kanu. I saw Hage, I saw Ivan Meyer, I saw many people in this project, all family from Channel 48. So I'm very proud to bring you today official Samsung Q ROM for the Samsung Galaxy S7. Okay, so it was in fact I think a S10 ROM or S9 ROM. They ported it to the S7, so that was a whole lot of work. So all credits for this ROM goes to Anand Yassar, Corsi Kanu, Ivan Meyer for the fixes. There are some fixes that we will need to install as well, for instance for the sound and the Bluetooth and the bass and another kernel, the some kernel that we as well gonna install. These are all zip files, and you need to be on the latest turb if possible, you know, otherwise you might get error 7 and things like that. So are you ready? So welcome again to a new Samsung S7 Android Q tutorial here at Channel 48. Tune in, my name is Puck. Thank you for, you know, being with us. Leave this video a thumbs up, of course. Subscribe to my channel if you did not already, and let's go to the studio and let's get started. There we are. So this launcher is a little bit strange. It's a Microsoft launcher and it's stocking up, and I don't know what it's doing, so I'm gonna kill this ROM really fast. Boom, volume down and power will turn it off, volume up, home and power will bring you into a recovery mode. If this thing is gonna start up. Battery of this thing is not that fantastic. I think I will have to connect some power to it. It has power, the battery, but it plays dumb, you know. Most of the times I grab these batteries out of these phones and then I hit them on the table like bang. I mean, I showed a video how to do that. You see now the bloody thing goes into piece of. Oh, there we are. Oh, I didn't say anything. Hello. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. These phones sometimes are tripping me out, especially if the batteries are, you know, are dead. So up here, we have the Floyd Q 3.1 Exynos 8990. So in fact, this ROM is for S7 and S7 Edge Exynos only. Okay. So there we go, and we're going into the Aroma Installer by Amarules. You see that Pink Floyd? I once made a Pink Floyd ROM, on some ported ROM as well. But the thing almost got me in trouble. Because I showed the guy his ROM, and I clearly stated that it was his ROM that I just modeled a little bit. I gifted Pink Floyd boot animation. It looked really amazing, fully in the style of Pink Floyd. Those that don't know who's Pink Floyd, that's the singer and the creator of Brick in the Wall. We don't need no education, boom. And everybody that comes from that time also knows Bob Marley. And Carlos Santana and CC Top. So this is a special generation that the young generation will get to know when they are probably 18 years and older, you see. But everything younger than that won't know who's Pink Floyd. So yeah, in fact, The guy was calling out Kang on me. That's why I didn't develop or redevelop anything. I just, you know. We have HRAM boot animation, Samsung white boot animation, Samsung black animation. I think I'm gonna go for Pink Floyd boot animation. You know, I like that. So select country where your sale codes to be installed. Oh my goodness, I think I will have to choose Netherlands now. If I can find it. Oh, PHN. I think PHN. This is nice, man. So what is this? Chinese smart manager? No. International smart manager. Edge light, lightning. Lightning and panels. No edge. Yeah, this is not the edge phone, eh? So I don't know. Wi-Fi security. We can put ad away, so ad blocker. Wi-Fi security. Dual speaker. Only use it if you don't intend to pick any blood in the next. Oh, okay. YouTube fenced. Okay, YouTube is pushed in. Nice. Samsung emoji. iOS emoji. AOSP emoji. If I can choose, I'm gonna go for iOS. Stock Samsung fonts, Google fonts, 1120 fonts. I don't know. I'm cool. Good luck apps. I never heard of these things before, man. Theme park, nice sketch. Edge lightning, edge touch, sound assistant. Clock face. Now you must apologize me. I'm not into these things. I don't know what this is. Okay, so you can go find out by reading on the website. Normally I don't install these kinds of ROMs. I only deal with custom ROMs, you know, Lineage OS. Okay, I think this is all good. I'm not gonna touch that. Bixi apps. Bixi Voice, Wake Up, Bixi. Bixi. This thing has Bixi, this thing has no Bixi. It's all good, man. I'm not gonna select anything. It's just fine. Okay? Because after this, we will need to fix the ROM. Okay? Installing Floyd ROM 1Q1 UI 2. Okay, so all of you have been crying for months. Do you have 1 UI 2 ROMs? Well, here is the first one. The 1 UI 2. I don't even know what it is, but you know, it's all good. One UI 2. Version 2. So that's all good with me, as long as if you all are happy, then you have my blessing. If you are not happy, then I'm as well not happy. You understand? So be happy. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Installing Google Assistant, Google Chrome. So this is not a Googler's phone, eh? This is especially for pain and hope. Hope, how are you doing there? My friend, are you okay? So I think this is a nice ROM for you, because you always wanted to be on the stock. So we're gonna go back, and now we're gonna install some tools, okay? And we need Floyd fixes. Oops, upper level. Where are you? Floyd fixes. there. So we first gonna install BLE SIP, and this has something to do with Bluetooth and the Wi-Fi. We're gonna install the Floyd audio. You see that? And now the Kronos kernel 3.5. So now we did everything that we had to do. So we're gonna reboot. There we go. I must let you know that the file download is kinda big, okay? If you're gonna download from Google, well, Google is almost full. It's been downloading a whole lot of times already. Oh, look at that, Pink Floyd. Yeah, man. Hey, I love this boot animation, you know? I love this boot animation. But the P should be a Q. In fact, I have another Pink Floyd boot animation. That one is as well nice. I love the red, gold and green from Floyd. I'm gonna contact you too. Thank you. That is Mona, my friend Mona. Mona asked me how to unzip GSI. I was like, hey bro, what are you asking me? How to unzip a GSI? But then I thought, hey, maybe the guy really don't know. So I said, don't worry bro. You know, I answered him still nicely. Hey, what kind of question is that? Hey, asking me how to unpack a GSI. Unpack a GSI with 7-zip, of course. 7-zip. I think every user in the world should use 7-zip. You know? Not WinRAR or WinZip or any of them. 7-zip. In Windows world and in GNU world. 7-zip, my man. I'm not sure if it's out there for Mac as well. But if it's out there for Mac, as well, 7-zip, me brethren. And for those, yeah, that complain, maybe that I show the complete boot up, well, there are people, you know, watching my videos, and they ask me many times, how long does it take to boot up? Because mine is taking so long. So that's why I'm showing the complete thing. So you have an understanding of how the process will go, you know, and how it works, and if it's worth it for you to install. You see, today somebody come ask me, I said, yeah man, you guys still use S2, you know, I was showing Android 10 for S2 by my boy Chrono, and then the guy come tell me, that while you can get a cheap Xiaomi. I answered him, I said, well, we are very proud. Yes, we do. We still use them. And we are very proud to do so. And we don't need no Xiaomi rubbish. That's what I answered him. He didn't answer me back. I mean, like, if you see Android 10 running on a S2, S3, S4, S5, S6, S7, you must not open your mouth and come and talk about S20 and S30 to me. You're gonna piss me off, because you're talking about a creation of a baby that was created by my friends. And when you talk bad about that, and you come and ask silly questions, you're gonna piss me off. I'm telling you. I get pissed off really fast if it's up to these kinds of things. You know, you come and ask me why we still use S2. Because we have them and we can. You cannot with your Xiaomi from 2000. Xiaomi was not even born. You should have so much respect for the S2. And for the people that are still working on the S2. So don't ask silly questions to me, you know? Me no deal with that. You're gonna piss me off. Because these are all my babies. These are the foster parents of my devices, if you understand what I'm saying. And if you don't love the foster parents of your devices, hey brother, don't come to my channel, unsubscribe, go away. Me no one talk to you. I mean it. Go to the store, go buy your Huawei and your Xiaomi phones. We stick with Samsung. Samsung is the boss from all the phones. Together with Google phones. These are good too. You know? It's Google and Samsung to me. And iPhone, Apple. But not to do things. All my phones are Samsung. All the others, HTC, all these others that I have. All headache phones. Motorola. I must beg Motorola to give me IME, to give me unlock code. I must send my IME and it goes into a server for 6 months. I mean, like, what kind of crap is that? How dare you? How dare you? And then Huawei, last year, they were like, we're not gonna we're not giving out unlock codes anymore. So what should I do with this old piece of crap Huawei phone that I have here? Use it on Android 5 because you guys don't want to update and you don't want to give developers, you know, the chance to create ROMs. We're not supporting your phones. Stay there with your phones. Go to your ChinaHongKong.com to get ROMs there. You know, many Chinese developers as well. But we stick to XDA. That is our church, our belief. You understand? So never ask me again why I show ROMs on old phones. The latest ROMs. Don't get jealous because you're on some Xiaomi there with Android 6. That will never get updated. I don't know. I don't know these phones. I'm just saying something, you know. I think any brand that he would call for me that I could buy cheap would piss me off. Except for what is the brand name again? Jerry, the Wyco. Wyco, these are my friends. If he would say Wyco, I will say yes, you are right, but you know. This is prestige project. I would talk different to him, but he calls Xiaomi for me. I don't even have one Xiaomi phone. That name is too long. I don't trust it. Xiaomi. Long things. Xiaomi. Four letter grepen. You know how many headaches that is. Samsung. You know? That is POC. Google. These are good phones. Not too complicated. Pixel. But when you come with it means complications. Different processor, different everything. And you won't understand nada. There's no order for that. You know? You must go to special sites to get support. So what should I do here? I don't want this. What should I do? Here, of course, you must go like this. Licensi. Yeah. I don't like these things, you know? I don't go accord with all these things. I only go accord with this. For the rest, not. I must, you see? No, this is optional. I'm gonna skip Wi-Fi. And this has nothing to do with the developers. Eh? This is how the ROM was developed by Samsung. In fact, I don't like these kinds of ROMs. But I'm showing it for you guys because you're crying all the time for One UI 2. You know, these ROMs, they use a lot of energy. On this phone, battery of this phone is not so good, you see, so it will affect now it wants to log in. I don't want to log in for what? I don't want to log in. What is this? apps, and I don't want to do this. No, don't copy. Don't. Now it's gonna look, oh, okay. I don't like phones that I must log in first with my name, like Apple. I hate it. I want to use the phone without logging into anything. What should I accept more? Nothing. Overslaan. I love this overslaan. Toch overslaan. I'm not gonna put password now, man. Come on. But I love the development. They ported the S10 ROM to this phone. Samsung's gonna be jealous. He's gonna say, these guys did it again. They did it again. So what should I do here? Is it allemaal? Ja, ik wil dat allemaal mislopen. Ik hoef dat allemaal nooit. Dat hoef ik nooit. Ik ga mijn eigen App Store gebruiken. Dat hoef ik nooit. Oké, there we are. Black screen. Oh, and then it gets blue. Nice. And then? Don't tell me you're gonna reboot, please. I don't have time for that, please. Hello. Okay. There we are, look at that. Oh, this is a nice light one, huh? He did not put too much crap in here. Look, you have some Samsung apps, Galaxy Store that I will never use, Play Store, YouTube, oh, nice YouTube, I like it. Google, this thing, will help you to, you know. Nice. I have no SIM card, so I cannot check the SIM, but trust me, it works, okay? It works. Camera. I think this will be the best part. Video. Oh, this looks good. Hello, testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hello, testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Nice, huh? It plays good. Resolution of the video can go up to QHD. So all with all, you're gonna get a nice ROM, okay? Even though I'm not so much into these kinds of ROMs, I would love to see a ROM like this coming. Ananya sir, brother, maybe you can create a ROM like this without any Google apps in it, okay? And without any Samsung app in it. Only the stock firmware from Samsung, you know, and the rest we're gonna, you know, custom. You know, use our own store, Aurora store, and maybe you allow me to model a phone like a ROM like that from this ROM. Let me know, you know. It's nothing like Kang or whatsoever. It stays your ROM. You can as well put it on your drive, you know, it's all good. But in fact, I love these kinds of ROMs, but I want them even more minimized. I want them without no services, no store, no nothing. I'm not sure if these ROMs as well then work. Maybe these ROMs are as well if that is not, no, it should work. I removed these elements before out of ROMs, and they worked fine, you know. So yeah, such a long video again. Oh my goodness, so long. We're gonna stop this video, but I want to say Anand, yes sir, I'm as well looking at your other side, you know, and at your S8 ROMs. I follow your work, eh? You are in my favorites. Every day I'm looking what you're doing. Anand is as well having ROMs for S8, and he's releasing like every day. This guy's, I think his life is only about creating ROMs. Really, he's my brother. You know, so if you're gonna go to the XDA, leave him a thanks. If you can support him, you know, if you have some dinero, send him some dinero, some cash, you know, PayPal, Bear, 10, 15, 20, 100, 1000, whatever you can miss. And then, yeah, Kwasi Kanu, thank you as well. Ivan Meyer, thank you. And whoever else worked on this happening, on this phone peeps, even though my battery is low and even though this was probably not such a fantastic review, I'm not always kind of, yeah, enthusiast about these Samsung ROMs, but this is a different thing, and I'm very happy it works very nice. I think it's gonna work really good for you. I must say that the phone is a little bit warm, but that's because of the low battery. Processor is working overtime now, so yeah, I'm gonna test it. I'm gonna play even more with it. So Anant Yassar, if you're gonna create a ROM like this for the S8 or the S8 Plus as well, just send me the link, you know. It comes into my spam folder, but it's fine, I will find it there. And of course, I can as well mail you and you get my private mail, so you can just send me links and then, you know, videos will be created. You know exactly the phones that I have. So S6, S7, S8, S5, S4, S3, S2, we have them all here. So yeah, the Note 2, Note 3, and Note 4 is not in my possession anymore. Unfortunately, I had to buy that phone from the guy, but he was like, he's gonna keep it for himself. And now I asked him about the phone, he said he sold it. I'm like, could you not sell it to me? Then at least I could show ROMs, you know, the work from my friends there at XDA. So yeah, this is it for this Friday. Well, for this Friday I have more ROMs to come, but for the Samsung Galaxy S7 on this Friday, rainy Friday turned into a sunny. We know sun is shining a bit, you see that? And don't ask me what kind of plant this is. This is a bamboo plant from plastic, okay? Nothing else than that. So don't ask me silly questions. What kind of plant is that? No, I don't have these kinds of plans. So, my friends, au revoir. Linux OS family says to you, have a nice weekend, stay well. Ladies and gentlemen, this was it for this Friday about the S7. See you in the next video that will be about some other S model from Samsung. So until then, thank you for watching. This was Puck, and I'm signing out.